This is your News To Go. I'm Craig Cannon. Crews in Crawford County are searching for a man who went missing while swimming at Frog Bayou. The Crawford County Sheriff says he was swimming with a woman when he disappeared. The dive team has been called in there. And another search is going on in LaFleur County. 60-year-old farmer Dennis Donahoe was on a tractor gathering his cattle from the flooded banks of the Poteau River when he vanished. His family says he is an excellent swimmer. And tomorrow is the Fort Smith special election. Voters will be deciding whether or not to keep a 30-year-old street tax and divert some of the money for trail upgrades. Well, you can wake up to some weather tomorrow. 4029's Chief Meteorologist Drew Michaels has the latest.
Yeah, jacket weather, Craig. No need to bring the umbrella, but you want the heat on tonight. Low to mid-40s for tomorrow morning. Northwest Arkansas, a little bit chilly, 10 degrees below average. Grab the jacket. By 11 o'clock, you probably lose that jacket at 64 degrees. We'll see a high tomorrow about 70 with a few high clouds out there. That's Chamber of Commerce weather. All right, River Valley 7-day forecast. Well, not the 7-day forecast. I'm getting ahead of myself. Just for tonight, we're expecting lows in the lower 50s for tomorrow morning. Definitely cool. A lot of sunshine to start out. You'll also probably need the jacket, but you'll be able to lose that by the late morning, 11 o'clock. We'll see a temperature right around 68 degrees with a high near 75.